hate America so much and you don't like this country that gave you $1 billion, leave it. Or come deal with me. You go to China. Go to these sweatshops that you employ all these laborers and use these women and pay them pennies on the dollar to make your millions. Fuck you, Lebron James. You're a coward. You're a spineless coward and you're a bitch.